It was a huge thing to organize. There were so many people involved.
We have three the most amazing ladies on earth who have been helping us enormously, sacrificing their sleep, their food, and their kids.
We had, I think, in total something like 700 musicians on stage in 1 week, so many different ensembles. Logistics-wise, we had instruments to put on stage, changes of groups coming on and off.
The volunteers, they have been really amazing.
It was a nightmare, but in the end, when you see then the happy faces on stage of the kids, then you know it's all worth it.